hardy little plant. You'll help. Over. Fight's on. No more of these. Thank you.
When we fled from our cages during the liberation, I tore through this clearing, thinking my friend was behind me. I kept running, but here she remains. Thank you for making it safe for me to return.
I don't want to rush you, but it won't stay safe for long.
I understand. I've done this before in waking dreams. In the pool, I'll find the bracelet of seeds she dropped when she fell. The seeds will be split, escaped, grown wild. She's passing from my memory into the jungles. I'll tell her it was I who died here and became a stranger in our own land, and she who still lives in every time of planting, of rains, harvests, and... Oh.
What is it?
There. Her bracelet. And... I thought she was behind me. But there's only my reflection.
Do you need to be alone?
For the first time, I am.
Need them soon enough. Go quietly.
Thank you. good to be free of the city. You were a better hunter than I. I'll paint the mark while the spirits of the Glinthawks linger.
There'll be more where they came from.
Yes. There will always be more machines. Their spirits find new bodies, but we only last as long as memory. That's why I must leave this story. A monument to our vanished shamans. To the wisdom the Karja bled from us. The machine oil in the paint will preserve it. Preserve their memory against all that was cut away. You have my thanks, Hunter.
I'll find a use for you. That'll keep my stomach quiet. Keep that for later. These are helpful. Bitter, though.
Fighting machines, piecing around here.
This must be the Shrine of Kings that Naman told me about.
Every time I go near the statue,
he shouts at me.
Osirom slaves built that thing.
You won't get in there. That dried up old prune in a robe sees to that.
I can be persuasive. But what does an Osirom want with a Karja shrine anyway?
It reminds me of someone. Gone 2 years now. But what does a girl like you know of loss?
Try me.
I had a lover. Worked on monuments to their bastard king. Then he gave them a show in their sun ring for good measure. The Karja gave me back his broken bones, but what use are they? They won't build again. They won't make me smile.
And seeing a statue of the Mad Sun King will?
I need to see his work again. The marks his hands carved. The set of the metals they hammered. That's the soul of him. But that shriveled up old priest won't let me near it.
I'll see what I can do.
Turn away, child. The abiding Jahaman wishes to be alone in his retreat.
If you want to be alone, go someplace else. Others want to pray here.
Defile it, you mean? Yet another debasement of what was once pure. Truly, our tribe has lost the light. Our king is false, our temple is corrupt, and our soldiers weak. The sun hastens across the sky for shame.
So the Karja have become impure? What does that even mean?
Is Meridian not meant for those who built it, who made it great? It was pure before Outlander squatters took it over.
You mean Meridian was pure when the Outsiders were in cages or dying in your arena?
The sun is pure, child. It is not our place to question its divine will, only to act upon it.
I thought Avad taking the throne was the sun's will.
The boy dishonored his father. Dishonored us all. To kill a sun king. What shadow, what twilight time he brought upon us.
And how many more would the mad sun king have killed if Avad hadn't stopped him?
The sun called for blood. There was no choice but to obey.
You called the temple corrupt, but aren't you one of its priests?
They call themselves sun priests, but they have no authority. Youths and sycophants all. Yet those who gave their whole lives to the sun's service are shamed and ignored.
So that's what this is. A tantrum? A cry for attention?
You know nothing of our rights, and yet you dare to insult me.
Why do you think your army is weak? Because you're not at war with everyone?
A Karja throne relying on forged dirt mercenaries? Preposterous! The so-called liberation was nothing but a purge. Our most blessed warriors, chased out of the city, exiled to Sunfall and the Forbidden West. Our tribe is torn. The ones who walked in light now go by shadow.
And yet everyone but you seems happy they're gone. Why do you think your army is weak? Because you're not at war with everyone?
A Karja throne relying on forged dirt mercenaries? Preposterous! The so-called liberation was nothing but a purge. Our most blessed warriors, chased out of the city, exiled to Sunfall and the Forbidden West. Our tribe is torn. The ones who walked in light now go by shadow.
And yet everyone but you seems happy they're gone. I'm done arguing with you. Stay or go, but I won't allow you to keep others away.
I am here by the will of the sun.
You don't believe in the throne, the priesthood, the army, or the city, so I guess you have no authority here.
I have the authority of the sun!
Then call it for help. No one else will listen.
There'll be a reckoning.
You'll back away from it.
Ain't like everybody joins the Vanguard, get it? We're the best fighters you're likely to meet. The kin back home resents us for taking it.
He gave them the best work he'd ever do. And look at it now.
They defaced it because they hated what it stood for.
They defaced a thing slaves like him lived and died for. Slaves they've already forgotten. Short-sighted bastards, the lot. If they thought their son set off this bridge, they'd jump after it. I thank you for honoring my wish.
I hope you can find peace.
I wouldn't know what to do with it. Any more than the Carja do.
See ya.
I'd like an opportunity to share it.
I have a matter of grace and duty I would like to discuss with you.
Smoke. That's how you get your stomach.
Daybreak.
Ah, you're back.
Till we meet again, my noble Nora. Could you spare a moment to speak of the fire things?
Able-bodied adventurers, preferably with no friends or family, but I'm not choosy.
So you've come back to the temple?
I was invited back. The priests wanted to hear what I had to say about reconciliation with the other tribes. They're listening. At least they've begun to listen. There's a distance between ears and beads.
Because of what we did?
What you did.
It was for the mourners. I think it helped them.
You set them on the path. You can't know what their journeys hold. Such is the priest's lot. Perhaps a red robe would suit you.
Not me. Besides, your temple doesn't even take women.
We would be richer if we did. Go in light, my friend, and let the sun cast your way.
Thank you, Naman. Where I'm going, I could probably use all the light I can get.
Can I interest you in a reasonable share of a lucrative opportunity?
This is the Hunter's Lodge. Only members and invited guests are allowed in.
How do I get invited?
You've come all the way from the Savage East, right? You must have come across some of our hunting grounds. Each one has a set of hunting trials. If you pass a trial, you get an award called a half sun. Win three, and I'll let you in. Now off you go.
Bandits try to get past me, they'll have a fight.
I've got all the best goods here.
Always stay bright, always stay alert. That's what I say.